Cervantes, what the fuck is up? All right.
Feeding a snack. me Mac by Shwarma. Thank you, Cervantes.
How the fuck we feeling, all right?
A little more bass in this drum wedge, please.
Well, it ain't a shwarma show unless it's a drink fest.
Shwarma from right here in Denver, Colorado, bud.
All right. Thank you fucking so much for coming out. We love you so much. Thank you.
My vocals. Thanks, man.
Sangley on the bass. All right. So we are Shwarma, and we just put out a new EP on Monday. All right. Some of you listen to it. Fuck yeah. It's called Cheeseborgle EP. This is the release party for that motherfucking EP. And we're going to play that shit for you right now. But first, I'd like to give a shout-out, a couple shout-outs. Our buddy Highleg in the back is painting some beautiful kitties. Everybody go give him a hand. Go take a look. Go say hi. He's the fucking man. Thanks for joining us, Highleg. Also in the back, we got our partner. Music is a Language, or we're the ambassadors for it. It's a really cool program. They're a nonprofit that gives musical education exposure to the youth that isn't normally exposed to them. And we met him at the last show and thought that she was really cool. So we decided to bring him by. So go over there and say hi. Go look at the booth. Go see what they're about. And maybe you can be a part of something really cool, right?
motherfucking survey. What you going about me?
Buzz is on and ain't feeling right. He between us with a burnt cold night. I wanna leave but my shoes ain't tied. Oh no.
you.
Fuck yeah.
That was Cheeseborgel EP by Shwarma. And now, for the highlight of the show, we'd like to bring up a couple friends on the horns. Give them a warm welcome, y'all. We got Matthew Rossman on the trumpet and trombone. And somewhere back there, let me check my pockets. Where'd he go? We got Mr. Miles McKee on the tenor saxophone. Let's fucking go.
Thank you all. Who out there has heard the Cheeseborgel EP so far? Fuck yeah, fuck yeah. Thanks for going out there and finding it. That's one of our favorite releases to date. It immortalizes the coolest cat I've ever met. We had a death in the family a couple months ago. Cute little cheeseburger, Peter's awesome, awesome cat. The coolest cat I've ever met. And now he is immortalized in rock and roll. This next track is going to come off of our next release. We're going to spend some time in the studio this year, putting together a full-length EP. This is our oldest song, so it'll probably be the single of the LP. Thanks, Will.
Come down.
we go to another galaxy, ricocheting off the astral plane. I was intercepted by a fleet of space harpies. They ripped the flesh that once was on my brain.
Kevin, you still out there?
Cool.
Did you guys hear Matt and Miles on those horns all right out there?
All right.
Give it up for the horns, y'all! We're gonna play a song for you we've never played before. It's kind of a salsa song, so get your dancing shoes on.
Hey.
This one is called The Ballad of Ricardo Bailando. Cervantes Otherside, I should like 2 mojitos, please. Yes, they are both for me. Ricardo Bailando. Now if you'll excuse me, I must go teach my overrated middle-aged white woman salsa class. Most beautiful ladies.
feel alright while we lick the sun. If you got that potion, pour it out, let's have some fun. Sanity and freedom all in one. If you wanna, you can take a bite of my chicken drum.
Some fucking bands that came tonight. Give it up for Spiderland on the patio. Let me hear you. Uh-huh, that's right. What about Musuji inside here? Come on, let me hear you. And the mighty Legato. I thought we talked about not putting better bands in front of us, man. What happened to that idea?
It works good on paper.
You forgot.
It works great on paper. Shit. No, all those other bands were so fucking sick. Thanks to all them for joining us. Thank you, Cervantes, for the opportunity. And it wouldn't have been nearly as sick without all of you. Thank you all very much.
Thank you for being here, guys.
Thank you.
lightning to his head. My friend, Moondog's just a prophet to the end. Dolly, rabbit fighter.
One of our covers, little band called Trex. It's off of our cover album, Kebab. Chunk it out.
And so is this next tune. This is my favorite song in the set because it's by the best damn band in the world. You know where my Dan fans at. Let's go. We'll be right back.
I've been told but never seen. Thank you for sticking around. We got a couple more for you. It's been fucking awesome.
Choose that fucker. Let's go.
Even need a guitar for this one. I'ma sing one for you. Woo! That's right. Choir was good for something. Where are my choir kids at? Oh!
That's quite a few.
Hell yeah!
Stay away from those guys in the alley later.
I hear ya. I see ya. Fuck yeah.
All right.
All right. This one's called Instinctual Love. I'm gonna do my song and dance.
Very much. We are Shwarma from Denver, Colorado. We've got one more song for y'all. Here it goes a little something like this.
Firth. Thank you. We are shwarma.
Thank you, guys.
Okay, all right, all right. We heard you.
All right, all right.
Fuck it.
Someone give me one more beer. Anyone?
Couple more for ya! Oh, Make some noise for the newest member of the band, Will Travis on the keys. Meow, 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 meow. Thank you. Come say hi. We'll be hanging out after the show. Let's fucking party, yo!
You guys fucking rule. Thank you so much.